The sweet cargo stolen in central Germany is valued at more than €50,000, 45,400.